Hey everybody, Kungaloosh here. Welcome back to another Kung video. In today's video, we're playing some Ruby Grim Eclipse. It's time
to twice. And welcome to Merlot Industries, where we're here. Building a better tomorrow, today.
This place is a bit creepy.
It's a robot.
Team, in order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps, schematics, or better yet, any access terminals that would allow us to tap into Merlot's network.
Now we're gonna fight something bad. Why is it so zoomed out? Seems like it's so zoomed out.
At home, I see. I want my guests to feel welcome, but my security team rarely feels the same way.
Want me to shut off the steam to get through? The steam is off. We can proceed.
Okay, and then there's a thingy back here. Yep.
I'll take that.
Here at Merlot Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlot, there won't be any tomorrow to restore.
Oh yeah, let's get that one. That'd be good.
Any clue where this elevator might take us?
Here before you are the Stage 2 processing tanks.
The Grim are clearly attracted to that substance.
Damn it.
Uh.
destroying these things. It takes forever. It takes so many hits. Got one more. You just stay up here. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. Ow. Follow me. What? Come up here. Come here. Come on. Over here. One. Aw, so close. You almost had it. Almost. Just gotta be quicker than that. I think I can use this attack when I'm when I chop it though. Just die a little. Head. Got it.
No match for me.
Oh, I would appreciate it if you didn't break all my things. But alas, my android will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Is it just me, or is he being a little too welcoming?
Now this is when we go kick everything's ass.
Any clue where this elevator might take us?
Up, up this way. Yeah.
Here we have the engineering wing, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting my own intellect. Oh, don't be timid. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
We appear to be in some sort of data processing center.
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
Negative. Is that it?
Easy peasy. This way. I totally didn't forget. Now, take everything's ass.
Wait, did you just... Oh no. How could I be so stupid?
Upload in progress.
You did it. Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your scroll?
Prepare to meet your doom, students!
Probably didn't have to use the ultimate. Felt like it.
Them.
Oh, hello, Big Bear. Really? Okay. Or I freeze you.
Thank you.
them now! Would you rip them apart already?
Voice is the most overpowered one of all.
No match for me.
Okay. Freeze. Oh no, I died. After we do all that. God damn it. We were on a good time too. We were at like 11 minutes. Oh well. It's not like I got cocky with it because I said Weiss was the most overpowered out of all of them. It's true though. Blake or Weiss. Then probably, I think Yang's the weakest because I have to get all up close with fighting him. And then as Weiss, I can easily take everything from a distance. Same with Ruby. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Oh no, there's a second one. Okay. You'd be frozen.
Crush them.
You wanna crush me, but you can't. Oh, yes I can. Okay, what do we gotta do? Okay. I don't know what to start with killing and then end with. Back away. Got one. Ow. Okay, run away.
Would you rip them apart
oh,
already?
Dead. Oh no. Not again. That does a lot to a robot. Just trying to do what I can. Okay. Run away in a circle. They can't kill me if they can't get back here. Okay. That's good. I wanted to do a lot to that one. Damn, he wasn't in the range. Ow. Okay, don't take anything that could hit you. You could die. Got him. Okay, fine. You want to be that way?
No match for me.
It's complete.
Easy.
See. Yes, I have Easy. Everything I need. Team, I want you to head to the lower levels. To the manufacturing wing.
I'll be waiting.
That's going to be phase you guys. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next video. Goodbye!